I'm here with Dr. Erich Fitzgerald from Melbourne Museum. Erich, thanks so much for having me.
My pleasure.
We're here in the inner sanctum, in the collections vault of Melbourne Museum, having a look at some of the magnificent fossil discoveries in and around the Bayside area. Tell us all about it.
Look, the Bayside area of Melbourne is the most significant urban fossil site in all of Australia, and indeed one of the most important fossil sites of its kind in the world. There's a gateway going back 5 million years to a world of gigantic killer whales, sharks the size of a metro train carriage, and penguins almost as tall as you, Brad. It's fantastic.
I'm pleased we don't run into those these days,
Erich. No.
But those discoveries have real world implications today and tell us a bit about our current day.
They really do. Fossils like those found right through the Bayside area really give us clues as to the origins, the beginnings of the magnificent sea life around us today, and also how environments have changed over millions of years. And that's quite important to us right now in the 21st century.
Erich, thanks so much for having us here today. And there is a way that people in Bayside can contribute in a practical way towards these discoveries and towards future discoveries as well. And that's to jump onto the Melbourne Museum website and make a practical donation towards the cause. Now, there'll be a link to that in this post. Erich, thank you so much for joining us today.
My pleasure, Brad. It's been great.